Today we celebrate the name, the inauguration, and the naming of the Composites Laboratory after the Lamborghini. So it's a milestone in a relationship with Lamborghini that's been ongoing for actually several years. And so I think what we can provide here with the graduate and undergraduate students that work in this laboratory is a unique opportunity to do research that can't be done anywhere else in the world.
Seattle is a great city, and the University of Washington is a lively and vibrant place that promotes learning and research. And this is the reason why we are here today. Then it's about the design, it's about the acceleration, it's about top speed, and for sure it's about the sound of the engine. But for Lamborghini in future, it will be more and more even about the weight-power ratio. Carbon fiber composites are the key technology to achieve these, and therefore Lamborghini is working with top partners of aerospace and carbon fiber technology, including the University of Washington and the Boeing Company.
Our long heritage in aerospace development with the university can be expanded with the capability that is being unveiled here today. And certainly what we're doing in aerospace today with composites will require repairable composites that allow aircraft to stay in service longer. This is an excellent opportunity for us to continue to leverage the synergies between the two industries that will make both of us better.
In dealing with high-performance materials and high-performance systems and control systems and all of those elements that are essential to designing, engineering, building world-class aircraft, you also create the intellectual horsepower that's essential for a wide variety of industries, including now, of course, the automobile industry when it manifests itself in these extraordinary vehicles that Lamborghini produces. So for us, it's a great partnership. It brings together the best thought, the best engineering, the best design with a company that's world-renowned for its excellence in all of those things. Congratulations to everyone involved in this project. Thank you.